I wonder who made you so, so mad.
Welcome team to another 10 minutes plank challenge. Plank is one of the most effective full body exercises to tone the core, build the abs, pull in the belly like an elastic band for slimmer waist, improve posture, balance, sculpt the arms and shoulders. The list of benefits go on and on. So why not start now? And if you're ready, let's go.
First, elbow plank. Feel the burn as you engage your core with a classic elbow plank. Keep that alignment strong and let the challenge begin. Second, shoulder tap and reach.
Exercise.
From high plank, core tight and stabilize as you tap opposite shoulder and reach to the front. Try to keep your hips centered and minimize swinging from side to side. Third, plank punch.
Exercise.
Punch out the negativity while holding your plank and let every hit be a reminder of your inner strength. Fourth, high plank climber. What happens
next? Exercise.
Work the core muscles, bring your knee towards your chest, and then extend to the back. Climb your way to your goals. Fifth, change leg. Didn't get any
closure. Exercise.
Stay focused and balanced. Squeeze the core as you bring your knee in. How could I have known you were still half detached? Ten seconds. Next, dolphin plank.
Exercise.
Bring your hips up, feel the burn in the shoulders and core. Let your strength shine, you're conquering every second. Seventh, bare knee tap.
Exercise.
In bear crawl position, engage the abs and tap opposite knee. Imagine your tabletop with a glass on your back. The goal is to be as stable as a rock.
Yes.
elbow plank rotation.
Exercise.
Rotate through the elbow plank, engaging your obliques. Every twist is a step closer to a sculpted core. Ninth commando leg lift. Take me home, take me on a ride.
Exercise.
From high plank, bend the elbows into elbow plank, lift one leg at a time, then back to high plank. Tenth, plank hip dip.
Exercise.
Dip from side to side as you work your side abs. Dip low, feel the burn. Eleventh, high plank.
Exercise.
Back to basic, the foundation of our strength journey. Hold strong and let every second define your power. Twelfth, spider plank. You make me crazy.
I'm seeing exercise.
Bring the knee to the elbow on each side. Set the obliques on fire. Fifteen seconds. Thirteenth, side plank tap.
Exercise.
Get into a side plank hold. Engage the obliques to lift your torso up. Bring your elbow and knee to touch in 3, 2, 1. Fourteenth, switch side.
Exercise.
Strong hold, you got this. Elbow knee tap in 3, 2, 1. Embrace the challenge, we're so close to the end. Final exercise, plank rock.
Exercise.
Rock back and forth in elbow plank, challenge the core stability and work those shoulders. Almost there, 10 seconds. Congratulations, plank champion, you did it. You've conquered the challenge and your core is now a powerhouse of strength. You are another step closer to your fitness goals. Now take a moment to stretch, reflect on your achievements, and always celebrate your strength. And I'll see you again very soon.